You just don't know what to expect.
A common feeling among most Irwin Montessori parents. Their nerves are getting more unsettled with every step towards the front door. They're not sure how their child will adapt here at Alamance Elementary School. However, their concerns were quickly put to rest once they walked through the front door, down a hallway, and sat in the gym.
Because we either do it big or we don't do it at all.
A reassuring message given to a sea of parents by Alamance School Principal Eric Taylor.
I hope they walk away today feeling like, you know what? Something bad happened to us, but something great happened to us, too.
Both parents and students were able to tour their new hallways and classrooms. They may be going to a new school. However, a few things haven't changed.
He gets to have his same teacher, his same friends, and so I think that makes the transition a lot easier.
Other schools are doing the same.
Guilford family and the Peeler family as one.
Welcomed us with open arms.
Peeler Elementary students also had the chance to take advantage of the open house at Guilford STEM Academy, their new academic home for the rest of the school year.
We've had so much support.
It's this type of coming together parents are proud to see.
For them to bounce back within like a 7-day period, I would say, that's awesome.
Meanwhile, school officials are ready to take on the responsibility of more students.
Safe, they're taken care of.